India is a study in contrast, to be very honest with you. As you know, pretty much entire month of April was a complete lockdown on car traffic, etc. And the lockdown has been, successively it has been unlocked in a way. And we are in the phase two of unlock starting tomorrow. I think on this one, what we've seen is, while we actually came crashing down in terms of our traffic, pretty much April was zero tolls. People were sitting in their homes. However, the recovery in traffic, especially on the commercial traffic, has actually exceeded everyone's expectation. So in the last 4 to 6 weeks, the rebound in traffic, and of course it goes together that we are also the rebound in cases of COVID in India, has been exemplary. I think we were all thinking that the traffic will peter down and it'll slowly ramp up because of the fear of the virus. But surprisingly, and as Jinhao said, and as Seth said earlier, I think the need for people to have sustenance, commodities, industrial goods, actually is far, far greater than the fear of actually contracting the virus. And therefore, especially the commercial traffic has gone up tremendously. And we are almost at the levels of last year of traffic in the last 4 to 6 weeks. We're also seeing quite interesting micro trends. For example, people, because of social distancing, are not using buses as a mode of transport, but that has actually translated into a lot of cars on the road because now people want to travel in their own personal vehicles. So interesting micro trends. In the sector, I think where Cube is concerned, I think, as Jinhao said, we're also not overtly worried, although we are in the specialized sector of toll roads, particularly because we were quite disciplined in terms of managing our leverage. And in these trying times, if your leverage is managed, I think your cash flows are quite within control.